And we hear. I said put it away. First things first, we go and sell our extra swords. Okay, first things first, we get out of here. I'm gonna save again. Too slow. There are more of them coming. Half man is fine. Let's keep the slow going. Heard money. No. I need to see what's on top of these boxes, if anything at all. There. Now we know. There's nothing up there. It was a complete waste of time. Can't go up that. That's too steep. Just wanted to be sure. What's this sword doing? 53. So it's back about where it started at the beginning of this episode. Stream.
Maybe I don't need all this junk.
Let's see what this is. Mithril mace. I can use it, and that's good. But I don't think I want it right now. Unless I could drop this. It's just about broken again. Let's do it. But we're using the sword, not the mace. Thank you. Anything on these boxes? No. Gonna save.
Looks like I could probably push this.
I'm glad that she mentions that. But then again, that block is so easily pushable that you probably discover it on accident. Can we just grab it? Yeah. Come on, Rynn, grab it. It's like her jump is stopping too short. There we go. Sentinel. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I didn't know that was yours. Spin! So there was an invisibility potion in one of them and nothing in the other. Save. Is that guy an archer? Yep. That was not jump. That was roll to your death. Activate the sentinels within the ruins. Okay, that's gonna be after we do that. Oh, I thought we were just gonna beat him up, then go back outside, and it looks like we got a whole lot of stuff between that and right now. I Okay, I guess that just calls the elevator. I was trying to praise the sun and his friend was having none of it. This.
Nowhere left to put that thing.
Oh, well, that's a problem. There's another weapon.
I'll need to make some room for that.
Let's see what it is. Mithril axe, 16 AP. Not bad. It's probably not as good as the other stuff I've been picking up. Could I have, back when I was captured and they took all of my stuff away, could I have left this behind? Because you can't drop it. But there was a period where you didn't have it. Maybe I go back upstairs and I can use this key to turn off one of the beams. And then come back down for that other one. Lasers here. I'm not seeing a keyhole. Nothing to insert there. Can I push this? Aha! So, which side? Is there a second one back here? Well, let's see what happens when I push this in here. Aha! So, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna roll under it. Now I can go get the other one. Last time I grabbed one of these, it spawned some guys. So let's just be ready for that. And nothing. cannot go through there until the elevator comes to a complete stop. I'm gonna save and see if I can just run through this without dying. Nope. Gotta roll. But with this, let's push it a little further. Can we push it further? There. And then over. There we go. Grab what? The key? Yeah, it's right there. There's something.
Looks like I'm not going that way.
yeah, Rynn, we actually are going this way. We are going this way at this exact moment.
You look well rested.
All right, let's go sell those.
Let's get going.
Sell the junk. It's not really junk, but we're never going to be able to use it. Oh, you want to play? Those griffins? Yeah, look at me. I got death breath. What are you gonna do about it? Okay, it hurts a lot, so I should probably take these guys seriously. It's no fair that your things are homing and I'm having to stop so that your heels catch up to me.
You need something repaired, madam?
What's hefty lag? Use it.
It's a deal. It's a deal.
Currently use it, so I guess we will. We'll hold on to it.
My prices are cheap, but I don't work for free.
Oh, there was the. There was
you
my
need
club.
Something repaired, madam?
So, never gonna use that.
It's a deal. My prices are cheap, but I don't work for free.
Alright, we're gonna hotkey this mace. Pong. Yeah, looks a few seconds behind. So I got the stream up on my laptop, just keeping an eye on it. Okay. Even though I'm not gonna use this sword, because at this point in the game it's really not that good, it serves an important purpose. Yoink! Fireblade! Good God, that was loud! Bad guys. Try refreshing the page. So we're going to take this fire sword and we're going to drop it off in the blacksmith's house with all the others. And then our set will be complete. Testing. Yep. Shows up within just a few seconds on my screen.
I'll wait for you here.
All right. So we'll just set this down. Or pick them all up. That works too. There. Everything on the floor. And that means, since we have all four of the elemental blades...
What can I get for you today? Any one of these items is ideal for home defense.
Boom.
Always a pleasure. Better hurry! You don't want someone else to kill all the best Wartoks before you get there!
It doesn't scream. But I think it does still heal you. Also, it is no longer indestructible. It has 500 durability, so that kind of sucks. Oh, and skill needed, 1. So, F it. We're using this for the rest of the game. In fact, I'm just gonna go ahead and drop that. We're gonna hold on to that, though. We'll keep the mace. I knew that sword was in the game. I actually did get it the last time I played. And I didn't want to spoil it for you. Maximum is 8. So just 2 more levels till we max out our magic, and we're very close to gaining one of them. However, I am concerned that I might not be able to get there, because we're also nearing the end of the game here.
I'll wait for you here.
Save. Okay, just roll through here and go this way. Oh, lever. Does that open doors or does that turn off lasers? It turns off some lasers. Some of you got fire powers, huh? So do I! Uh-oh, I'm out of magic! Break block! Lasers are off, and no more dudes. So I'm a little disappointed that the Mournbringer is not indestructible in this. Since really the only indestructible weapon is your little crappy starting dagger. It absolutely should be. Boom. Composite battle bow. If I need to sell it, we will. Emulator does not like any of this. Breath is full again, so where's that guy? There's someone still shooting at me. Boom! Gone! I think down there is where we first came in. It is not.
Good luck, Rynn.
Where did we first enter this room?
Let's fly.
I can't fly here.
wasn't here, was it? Okay, I guess it was. I thought this was one of the narrow passages that he can't get through. But no, this is where we came from. Alright, well, good adventures go left.
Good luck, Rynn.
Jump! And level up! Too short. Okay, so there is a stab at least.
It's locked.
Need a key. Need a key. We're doing this again. Okay. Sparklies that highlight the walking path. I like that mechanic in the last game too. Hang on, let me turn. The sun was in my eyes. Break out the sword, wear him down with fire. Because the less that we have to rely on the Mournbringer, the longer it'll last. Oh. Empty box. And we've gone from barrels to fancy expensive vases. Or vases. No, too high. There. No, higher. I'm always looking for rupees, no matter what game it is. I only find them in Zelda games, but I'm always looking anyways. That room looks awfully wide open. Alright, what is this? An important key? Wait, not yet. Gotta do fire first. It's the law. Now the Mournbringer. Yeah, you can do that if you want. That spell kind of sucks in this game. Let's see, how's Mournbringer doing now? Alright, 30 swings down. Me, you should probably stop talking when I enter the room. Or maybe I'm hearing things. Nope, there he is. Look, I just got healed. Stupid arrows are nothing to me now. You know, when I get to the final fight, I'm gonna have all these invulnerability potions. It's gonna be really funny. I actually don't even remember what the final fight is. Oh, it's not even a hidden path or anything. It's just to walk across this, you need the sparkles. Uh-oh, they're hurting me! Thanks for giving me my health back. This guy doesn't even have a weapon. Oh, there it is. Thought for a moment he might be a mage. It just wasn't paying attention to the fight going on in the bridge. And some of the sparkles are landing up in the ceiling. Does that mean I can walk there?
This is as far as you go, girl. Your luck has been uncanny, but it's run out this time, and there's no dragon here to save you.
Just tell me why you did it, Dane. Why did you sell your own people to these monsters? What could they possibly have promised you?
Don't lecture me, farm girl. The Order is a doctrine of failure. You would create a world where the strong bow down before the weak. I'll have no part of it. Power belongs to the strong, and to them alone.
At the cost of your humanity? What sort of world is that?
I see I waste my breath. But no matter. Your part in this will be over soon enough. You've hurt my standing with the Desert Lords considerably, but your head should buy back their favor. Now, be a good girl and die quickly.
Mind if I cast Time Slow?
Shavagmon!
Huh, you don't. Thank you. I don't know what he was trying to do there, but it didn't work. Yeah, it turns out he wasn't nearly as strong as he thought he was. Also, he was under the impression that Rynn was surviving solely on luck. How lucky do you think a person would have to be to defeat the Dark Union Reborn, face off against the Lord of the Rift one-on-one, reassemble the Runeblade, lose the Runeblade, and then do all the crap that she had to do in this game? I don't want to want to step on the sparkles just yet. I'm looking for loot. Just saying that luck can only take you so far.
Arok can't help me here.
Okay. I don't know what this is all about then. I guess we'll see if... Oh, there's a lever by the door. And again, the seal of either Alwaran or the Order itself out here in the desert.
Well done, Rynn. The forces down here seem to be in disarray, but we better hurry before they regroup. I'm not certain what we're going to face up there, but we'd better prepare for the worst.
And by prepare...
By now, Jasad knows we're coming. He'll undoubtedly throw everything he has against us.
Let's do it, then. It's time we finish this.
And by prepare, he means don't prepare at all. Just go. Really hope we can go back. In fact... Oh, man. Fine. Because I leveled up my magic. I want to go buy spells.
Well, I'm just gonna walk away.
I need your help, Mardis. The Desert Lords brought a gateway up from the desert.
Yes, of course. It's in a building to the north. But you'd be mad to go there. They've sent the Pain Golem itself to guard it. Nothing can harm that abomination.
In my experience, nothing is invulnerable.
Maybe not. But if it has a weakness, the Flesh Mage has certainly kept it to himself.
Flesh Mage?
Yutaji. The Golem's creator.
Its creator? Maybe I should be talking to him.
No! Don't even think of it! He's gone insane! Even the Desert Lords are afraid of him now. Jasad had him sealed in his own palace.
I may be grasping at straws, but if the Golem is as powerful as you say, then finding its creator could be my best chance. Is there a way I can reach him?
I don't know. I've heard there's a ferry to the northwest that brings slaves to his palace, but they say there's an enchantment that guards it, a spell that destroys the mind.
It's worth investigating at least. Thanks for your help, Mardis.
But more importantly, can we go back? Oh. I guess we need to deal with this first. Arok, you wanna help out here? Just disintegrate him with Sonic.
Ah.
Now let's see about going back. Button. Button? Button? No. Can we make this thing go back down? Or is this a point of no return? Can't talk to you. Alright, so what I am going to do instead, since it doesn't look like we can go back from here, and I actually wanted to do some shopping, is we're going to reload my last state, which I guess was back here before I fought Wizard Dude. Yeah, all the way back here. And I'm gonna see if I can go all the way back. Kind of surprised that they just throw that at you all of a sudden, where it takes you to the end of the game, and it's like, we need to be well prepared. Let's go! Alright, so it's not straight. It's not just a straight walkthrough. There actually are pits. And I almost just walked off again. I hear him. Where are you?
It's locked.
We can't go back. We are fully committed from here on out. Well, that sucks. Alright, well, come on, let me... Can I load? Why can't I save or load? There. Saw all this. Need to do this real quick. And then get back on Arok. Thank you. Alright, we have successfully cleared out the entrance to this place. And that seems to be a good spot to end this. Still kind of upset about the whole being cut off from shops and town. So we'll just make do with what we got, unless there's some place later on. But that is for another time. Thank you all for joining me. And let's see. Alright, looks like Whittles is playing GTFO. I have no idea what that is, so we're gonna find out. Also do a fake save. There. So, it's survival horror? Yeah, we'll check it out. So, and the music just abruptly ends right there. I guess that song's over. Alright. Thank you all for joining me. I'll see you next time.